Okay, so I'm gonna test the audio to make sure the audio is working. Oh, geez. All right. So I put the lights on. It's a bit brighter. Okay, let me. Alright, so this is from September 17th. This is a weekly view. So I'll go through the days. On September 17th, I got up around 8 a.m. Had my breakfast. I had my morning routine at 8 to 8:40. Wash face, exfoliate, put coconut oil on face, breast massage, hair care, and then I ate my breakfast. Two slices of toasted whole grain bread with sunflower, margarine, and raspberry jam spread. One banana, 3 sun-dried apricots, 2 dates, 9 mixed nuts, 1 cup of soy latte. And I prepared my veggies to around 11 a.m. I didn't do much that day. No, Sunday. 5 p.m. I cooked my veggies to. I did my time management video last Sunday. Oh, okay. 5:05 to 5:35. Ate my veggies too at 6:30, did some calendar, time management at 8:30, and then went to sleep at 10:30. On Monday, 18th September, I got up at 6 a.m., did my morning routine, and then I prepared my veggies too at 6:40 a.m., and then I had my breakfast at 7:10, then I had to go to the electrolysis. From 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. I might have left around 11. Then I came home and I cooked my veggies too at 5:40. Took a shower at 5:45 to 6 p.m. after the electrolysis. Didn't put oil in my hair, obviously. Then I ate my veggies too at 7:10. Did some work on the calendar. 8:30 to 9 p.m. and then I went to sleep at 11 p.m. Ooh, this is very busy. On Tuesday, I got up at 8 a.m., did my morning routine again, 8 to 8:50 a.m., then I prepared my veggies too again, and then I had my breakfast at 9:20. Prepared my veggies at 8:50 a.m. Anyway, then I did my voice practice, 11:15 to 12:50. Now I'm doing like 1 hour voice practice. Worked on the calendar, 12:20 to 12:30, then cooked my veggies still at 1. Did about 20 minutes of cleaning between when the veggies was cooking. Did some job search, 20 minutes, 12:20 to 12:25. Did some video editing, probably the electrolysis footage. Then I took a nap between 3 and 3:50. At 4, I did my get ready with me, and then I went to the course. I came back early because it was we got off early, I think, yeah. Then, because I did my work or something, I ate my veggies too at 8:25, worked on the journal between 9:30 p.m. and 10:25 p.m. Went to sleep at 11 p.m. On Wednesday, I got up at 8 a.m., 8 to 8:25, did my morning routine, grooming, and then I ate my breakfast. I didn't really prepare my veggies this time. And did some more grooming. I don't know why I've had a separate grooming there. Then I did my voice practice, 11:10 to 12:10. Then I prepared my veggies to 12:30 to 1:15, and I cooked it immediately. And I did some cleaning while the veggies was cooking, about 15 minutes. Then I got ready, and I went to the course, came back, ate my veggies too, and then I went to sleep at 11, I think. Thursday, I got up at 9 a.m., did my wash face, exfoliate, put coconut oil on face, drink 2 cups of water. Then I ate my breakfast, and I did my grooming, breast massage, hair care. That's about, like, it takes about 20 minutes sometimes, 15 minutes to 15, 20, usually 20 minutes, but anyway, sometimes 15. Recently it's been 15, but usually it's like it takes 20. And I prepared my register at 11:30, and then I worked in the gym for about 20 minutes. Then I did my voice practice for about an hour. Then worked on the gym a little bit again for about 20 minutes again, I think. Yeah, 20 minutes. Then I took a nap at 2:40, about an hour. Then I took a shower, because it's Thursday. I didn't take a shower Wednesday, it's Thursday. Did some video editing, probably about yesterday's footage. They cooked a veggie stew around 5, and I worked on my calendar for about 10 minutes. Then I took another nap, 5:55 to 6:55. I think I was very tired. Then I ate my veggie stew, then I worked on the calendar for about 10 minutes, and then, probably seeing YouTube videos on it. I went to sleep at 10. On Friday, I got up at 8, did, the morning thing, and breakfast, and then grooming. I prepared my veggie stew at 11, took a nap for half an hour at 12:05, did my voice practice in 2 segments. This one was 25 minutes, and the other one was about 20 minutes. Then I did some cleaning for about 10 minutes. Then I rested for about an hour, cooked my veggie stew at 5, ate it at 6:30. Now, when I cook my veggie stew, it's like takes 15 minutes. Before, I was cooking it for such a long time, but my mom told me, don't cook vegetables for such a long time because then all the nutrients will go away. So I'm trying to cook my veggie stew for about 40 to 45 minutes instead of like an hour and like 70 minutes or something. So I'm reducing the cook time. I ate the veggie stew at 6:30 and went to sleep at 9. I think I was very tired. On Saturday, 23rd, I got up at 7 a.m. and I ate my breakfast at 7:20, did some grooming at 8:20. Prepared the veggie stew at 10:30. Had a rest, Lona 5 to 12:10, and did some cleaning for about an hour. Took my shower at 3:50 to 4:20 p.m. Cooked the veggie stew 5, ate the veggie stew, and then I didn't do anything. I just went to sleep at, I did probably saw videos, YouTube videos. 11 p.m. I went to sleep. So that's for the last week. Now let me get in my Excel thing. This is a graph. So grooming, I spent 345 minutes, that's 5%. Food, 1435 minutes, 21%. Voice practice, 225 minutes, 3%. Cleaning, 105 minutes, 2%. Study, 315 minutes, 5%. Job search, only 20 minutes. That has to really go up. That really has to go up, the job search. YouTube, internet, like editing the videos, 70 minutes, 1%. Journal, 145 minutes, 2%. Calendar time management, 90%. 60% of the time I was sleeping for 195 minutes. So that's my time management video. Where the hell is the recording right? And so I'll upload this video later in the day. And hopefully the audio was recorded properly.